You know, these moviegoers were inside watching Horrible Bosses 2 on Saturday night when all of a sudden these pranksters entered the movie theater yelling, "Get out and run." And that's exactly what happened, Alicia. And this morning, that's why police are looking for those pranksters, because several people were trampled in the process. It all happened on Saturday here at the MJR Cinemas at Partridge Creek. And police telling me this morning they have no suspects in custody as it relates to this incident. They're looking for a couple of people who pulled the prank off, causing chaos to ensue. The management here at the mall tells Action News this morning that people scrambled out of the theater around 11 Saturday night, again trampling and hurting some of the process. The theater, we've learned, cooperating with police this morning and turning over some surveillance video that they're calling good. Most of the moviegoers, we've learned, went back in and finished the movie, and it was rewound so that they could start over, while others were refunded for their ticket prices. And if there's any good news to come out of this, is that those that were trampled, no serious injuries reported. Clinton Township Police expected to review that video today and may actually turn it over to us to help them in the process. If they do that, we'll share it with you in the hopes that you can help bring closure to this horrible prank that went bad. We're live this morning outside the Partridge Creek Mall in Clinton Township. I'm Nima Shafe, 7 Action News. All right.